Every one of us has clinical questions throughout our careers. I invite you to send your own personal questions to me. That seems like a weird question. Disposable scalpels. What in the world is that? Take a look. Here's a disposable scalpel on the bottom, and on the top is a blade to be put onto a handle with which you can cut your glove or finger very nicely, and I've done it again and again. Yes, the disposable scalpels are excellent. The major suppliers sell them. They're inexpensive. We've tested the metallurgy of them. They're sharper than the others. That's amazing. They're sharper than the ones that you put onto the handle. And we use them in various modes. We use them obviously in any surgical situation, but we also use them on the crown and bridge tray. When we're doing an interocclusal record, it's very easy to do that in the most commonly used material, blue mousse, and then use that sharp scalpel, that exact one, 15, to cut off the extra blue mousse that goes into soft tissue areas instead of the hard tissue. The hard tissue is the only thing that should touch both opposing arches in an interocclusal record. Answer to the question, yes. These disposable scalpels, to me, are far more valuable than the other ones. If you want to use that scalpel, let's take a look at some of the situations we have that are educational for you. And for continuing information from us, please go to our website, pccdental.com. There are constantly changing informational and educational pieces there that we would love to have you see.